Hello?
Ian. Ian, it's about you. It's Mark.
Yeah. It's me.
You're joking, really? It's been what? 10 years?
Something like that.
Yeah, listen, I'm looking for a room.
And I'm sorry you got one there up at Dumpling Farm.
That's right.
What happened?
It's a long story.
I'll tell you about it.
The room's yours. If you want it. When do you,
want to move in?
Soon as. I'm just round the
corner. Yeah, she kicked me out.
Putting it about a bit.
Yeah, it was my fault.
Well, I'll see you when you get here, mate.
Looking forward to it, pal. Yeah, nice one, Ian. Yeah, cheers.
Hello? Ian? Hello? Hello? Ian, hello. Ian. Hello, Ian. Hello? Ian?
Hey, Ian.
What are you doing in here? You really shouldn't come in here.
It's me, Mark. I'm coming to stay.
Oh yeah. Just give me a minute, I'm finishing up in it.
Who were you just talking to now?
I'm just finishing up in it.
Okay. Whatever, man. It's cool. Get up to the house.
Done the place up a bit. So what's the deal with parties up here? This place was always good for a party. Just broken up with the wife. I could do with a bit of, you know, cheering up. It's not too much to ask of an old mate, is it?
Sure. It's not as if anyone can hear you this far out.
Nice one. Thought you might have been going a bit mental up here on your own.
Middle of the summer, man.
Always cold.
Carefree days. Turn down that fucking music, man. It's giving me the fear.
That's not what's causing me fear. Please.
Don't go in there. It's private.
Today's phone-in is about the disappearances of young men over the last couple of years. The latest to go missing is Mark Aiden. Hey, thanks for tuning in to Fen Star Radio. This is Pickering Brothers with High Maintenance.
Thanks very much.
No problem, sir.
Hey bro, how's it going?
Good, man. Just calling about the party next week, pal. Do you want me to bring some of the good stuff?
Good stuff?
Well, you know, I was thinking about bringing Mandy.
Mandy?
Who's Mandy?
Bellend, MDMA.
It's been a while, man.
Stuck with misery guts for the past 6 years. Now that I'm back at the farm with Ian, I could do with a bit of a blowout. She's a lesbian now. Did you know that?
Well, I knew you could turn a woman.
Definitely time to move on, pal.
Look, we're going to have a big one. All the boys are coming.
All right. I love you. You little beauty.
Love you too, bro.
Christ. Dan, I'm sorry. I thought you were down here. And, well, whatever you've got in there, it stinks. There are flies down here. Going fishing, mate.
So where are you from, boy?
Dublin, Ireland, originally. Just moved back here, though.
Whereabouts?
Dumpling Farm. Do you know it?
Yeah, I've heard of that place. Yeah. Got stories about that place.
What stories?
Hey, man.
Hey.
How many have you had? Can I have another one of those, please?
You, my friend, are an alcoholic.
Man, I don't feel great.
Don't worry about that, pal.
Mate, it's middle of the afternoon. Do you ever stop?
You're only young once, mate. I tell you what, I can't wait for the party. It's going to be wicked to see all the boys again. It's been too long, man. Every cunt's married with kids. It's not like I don't want to settle down, it's just... There's too much pussy around to do it yet. Besides, I'm a bastard to live with. I want to wank all the f***ing time. Do you do that?
No.
It's like I'm addicted to... The other day, I literally contacted my internet service provider to increase my bandwidth. I was getting 14 tabs open at the same time. Literally, do you know how long it takes to get through 14 tabs? I'll tell you how long. An hour. That's how long it took me. This morning, in fact. Just cranking out. No bandwidth issues. Just I'm not a monster, I get it over and done with. Finish. Get out of there.
I'm literally like, set my alarm an hour early.
I'll get my hour in, pal.
I'm basing my whole morning around it at the moment.
And then push a few things back, but I'll have a hot water and lemon. I'll get my hour in, and then after that, I won't even think about it. It's the best thing about it, I won't even think about it until the afternoon.
There's a wealth of content out there.
It seems pretty good to me. It's not just me. It's not just me that does that. It's an epidemic. It's a big problem. I don't have a problem, but there's a big problem overall with that kind of thing. It's what it's come to. I mean, I'm not... I think everyone's the same, to be honest. People just don't talk about it, that's all. Very normal. Anyway, are you sure, mate? Sort you out, you zombie. No? Okay, f*** it then. Look after my pint. I'm off to the bog.
Jesus Christ!
All my life. Who knows? Ian kept them secret. No, he's been acting really weird lately. I mean, creeping the shit out of me. And now this. I mean, where would he find a group of girls like that?
Well, mate, he's not being a weirdo right now, is he? And he's just turned up to the party with a bunch of hotties. In my eyes, he's a right total legend right now.
No, don't.
Stevie. Friends. You're not gonna introduce me? I want to meet your friends, pal. Well, it's good to see you. Nice to have you here. Everyone's here, pal. Everyone's here. Drink? What's your favourite? You're gonna have a good one tonight, pal. And that's it. Ian's here, everyone.
So we try to get outside. Well, they're waiting and they've started a fire. Here they
Harry, I know what the people want.
This is an unfucking believable party.
Yeah, it's really nice.
Bro, you okay? Yeah. Lay off the drink for a while, man.
Drink some water.
I love you. Will you be my wife?
I've got a surprise for you.
I love surprises. Will you be my wife?
Come with us.
You don't got a cigarette? That's all I need. That'd be the cherry on top. Cheers, mate.
And those pills.
Ooh! You do this for us? Who's this guy?
What is this? It's like pagan shit or something.
I like it, man. It's a special occasion. You have to mark special occasions. You've got to make an effort, you know? Food. That pot smells amazing. I'm starving.
You're so cute. I could just eat you all up.
Stevie. You're lying. Stevie. Stevie.
No, Mark. I'm dead. You're just high on drugs. And the come down's yet to come, my friend.
Tell me this isn't happening. Please tell me this is all a joke.
No. Sorry, pal. This is really f***ing happening. And they're witches or demons or something. I don't f***ing know what they are. And I've got no throat left. Well, it's only a throat. I'm fine, Billy. Oh well, only young ones, mate.
We missed you, Mark. We missed you, Mark. We've missed you, Mark.
No!
Be on your family now!
Because we can face it all.